Yo, what up guys, TechSecPro with a new one. In this demonstration, I'm gonna be teaching you how to play SEGA Saturn games on your jailbroken PS4. For those of you guys who don't know what SEGA Saturn is, I should probably tell you that it's a home video game console developed by SEGA and released in 1994. It was a successor to the SEGA Genesis. SEGA Saturn has dual CPU architecture and 8 processors. Its games are in CD-ROM format and its games library contains several ports of arcade games as well as original games. Alrighty guys, first off, you gotta download the software called Saturn FPKG from the link in description below. Extract and run it as an administrator. Here is the user interface, which is very friendly. I mean, no big deal, guys. You just need to click on Select to choose the game, which in my case is Resident Evil. Then, from the cartridge drop-down list, I go for 4 MB RAM. I check Hide Options box. Next one is the icon of the game, which you can select a picture as you wish. And the background as well, but I leave them both untouched that the software will assign default images automatically. For NP title, you gotta assign the title on each game you convert with this app by clicking on Randomize NP title button several times to generate the unique one on this game. For the title, I leave it default as the name of the game and you can just change it with whatever you want for sure, no problem. And finally, click on Create FPKG, then select the path of destination to save the package file, where I choose my desktop in this case. Then hit on OK and start the creation. You gotta wait till the conversion's finished. Prepping files, generation, creating package. You gotta wait, guys. Process finished and the package is totally ready to use. So far so cool. Okay, we are done with this converter and I'm gonna close it. Here is our converted game which is ready to install on PlayStation 4. Okay, plug your USB stick or hard drive to your computer to copy the game in it. And make sure it's formatted with the exFAT file system before you transfer the game to it. It's really important guys, otherwise PS4 cannot recognize it. Great, all set. Now plug the USB stick into your PS4. Make sure you already ran Gold Hand to jailbreak your PlayStation 4 first. If you don't know how to do this, you gotta watch and learn this video tutorial. Alrighty guys, now go to Settings, Gold Hand, Package Installer. Here's the game. Then push the cross button on the DualShock controller to install. The game size is not that much big, so it'll be installed quickly. Here we go, installed and ready to use. Awesome. Here's the game and its default icon that is changeable as I mentioned earlier when you wanna convert it by Saturn FPKG software. You remember guys, right? Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Alrighty guys, let's fire it up and see if it works or not. And this background image is the default one that you can change it if you wish, as I told you before. Here's the button configuration that you can change it by hitting the touchpad on your DualShock controller later on. Okay, here we go. Capcom. Means game is running like a charm. Yeah, that's it. Thanks for watching and have a good one. Subscribe to TechSecPro YouTube channel.